Nebraska gets more representation in this year's Olympics. Former Husker Petra Lutheran will compete at this year's Paralympic Games in Paris. She'll long jump and run the 400 meter for Hungary. Lutheran high jumped in college at Nebraska from 2017 to 2020. And 2 years after her graduation, Lutheran got into a car wreck in Omaha. Her injuries forced the lower part of her left arm to be amputated. Still, though, she's overcome all of that to be a world-class athlete. That's all.